So Nabai will stay on, and that almost an ace. Jasper made a mess of it. He'll keep it alive. Ishii will kill it. Ishii gets blocked. Shinabe picks it up. Backside again. Ishii will drill it. Whoa! Absolutely spunked this one, didn't she? Slipped it inside. Serve Shinabe. Ishii goes cross court. Scoot picks that up. This is a tough take. Bounce is picked off by Kobata. Ishii drills that, and that's been hung up in the air and then put away perfectly. Now that was a tough thing. You've got to the net, it's coming down on, and you've got a very small landing area to put this in. She couldn't have played 3 points in a row. Doolhaas will stay on serve. Serving Kobata. Outside Shinabe, no. Near side is she. Oh, way too long. That is the technical timeout. Japan trying to just stick tight now. And the Shinabe serve. Not a great take again from Tsuchi. That's a tough take for Jasper. You're swinging from that 3 meter line on third touch. Shinabe will look to tie it up here. Bounce gets a hold of that one. And attack though gets blocked out of it. Really nice this, because it is pretty much one on one. And they repair the damage. Mabea serving again. Tight angle there to be taken, but came up with something else, Lucius. This is a duel. Riding through, Bausch. Mabea's got a piece of that somehow. Ishii gets blocked, kept alive. It's got to be Ishii, and it is Ishii. Just like that, Japan level again. Finished yet. Doolhaas with serve. Ishii. Oh my goodness. What's this one? Whoa! Kitagawa's serve is very well taken. Brilliant rescue there. Ishii has come to the point out of it. That again, absolutely brilliant. Just has to swing and hope for the best. Comes off for it. Abata with the take. Ishii. During this second set. Serving Shinabe. A big, big moment. And Yuki Ishii serve. Bausch takes that. Jasper has to find a winner. Now then, she'll take it on second touch. Brilliant. Oh, she's made an ace! Right on the line! Well, he's got to challenge it, surely, but that looked good. Nabea will serve. Quick take there, doesn't work from Doolhaas. The dink doesn't work from Shinabe. Jasper gets blocked. Where's that dropping? Akutagawa saw the danger. Ishii is blocked. Kobata came and picked it up again. Ishii will have another go. The cross court is a winner. Terrific blocking. And in the end, Ishii. Tsuchi's with serve again then. They push on. Jasper has played as well as anybody in an orange vest. Ishii. Bounce is really crossing this up. Just got away from that. This player sets some high standards down. But Bausch and Tsuchi's have found a lot more winners in this third set. Ishii. Oh, that's wonderful stuff from Scoot. Not much there for Bausch other than hoist and hope. Oh, and Ishii's had to put the brakes on. That's a miscue. Not a confidence swing at all there. Bausch could take that and take a transition. That's Ishii's open line by Kobata. Ishii has another go. Did it take a touch? Yes, is the call. Jasper. Serving Ishii, who will get third top here as well. And no drama in the early fueling, but Nabea will save Dubai once again. Force this to a tiebreaker. Feeling it's heading that way. Trying to be really smart. Out of trouble here, or will the Netherlands pile it on? They've got a chance. Peter Gawa serving back. I think was a bit crossed up there, and she will look to make it back. Yeah, cross wires then on the Netherlands side. There it is. Much better job. Yuki Ishii